Hi, I'm Mike McLaughlin, and today I'm going to give you an introduction to VMware Ransomware Recovery. As modern ransomware threats continue to escalate and become a top priority for CIOs worldwide, organizations need to implement both preventative as well as recovery measures. This is especially important and challenging in a multi-cloud environment, where the attack surface is greatly expanded, there are more endpoints to protect, and data is often generated at the edge. Traditional disaster recovery solutions are not sufficient to meet the needs of the business as threats become more sophisticated. Let's take a closer look. This is why we created VMware Ransomware Recovery, a fully managed ransomware recovery as a service solution that enables safe recovery from modern ransomware attacks. Let's take a look at this solution's robust capabilities. Technologies such as snapshot immutability and air gapping have become table stakes. In addition, most attack vectors today involve fileless methods, which cannot be detected through traditional file scanning. For this, we can validate restore points using behavioral analysis of powered-on workloads in an isolated recovery environment, or IRE, in the cloud, and prevent reinfection with advanced networking integration capabilities, along with guided workflow automation to quickly identify and process recovery point candidates. All within a familiar VMware environment and at an optimized total cost of ownership. VMware Ransomware Recovery is equipped with a step-by-step workflow that guides users through the four key steps in the ransomware recovery process. First, spinning up a safe controlled environment to curate recovery points. And for this, an isolated recovery environment is critical, as it provides a greenfield quarantine space to safely test and iterate workloads which could have been compromised. VMware Cloud on AWS provides a complete software-defined data center, or SDDC, construct pre-built with the components you need for an IRE. With other solutions, organizations are left with the daunting task of building, securing, and managing their own IRE. But that is not the case with VMware Ransomware Recovery. A VMware Cloud SDDC can be provisioned at the push of a button, configured with single-click VMware NSX advanced firewall capabilities, and directly attached to the immutable resource of recovery points that can be iterated over in short order, all from the solution UI. Second, identifying recovery point candidates. With a deep history of immutable VM snapshots, choosing viable restore points can be a non-trivial task. Considering the long dwell times of modern ransomware, you must consider that some of those snapshots might be compromised. Identifying recovery point candidates amidst an extensive backup catalog is a critical and potentially IT resource-intensive task, which we dramatically simplify. Using guided restore point selection, you can visualize data entropy and change rate metrics to better understand how the data within a certain snapshot has evolved over time and define whether it is a viable candidate for recovery. Third, validating and curating recovery points. Once you have identified your recovery point candidates, you must safely validate them to make sure they are free of malware before restoring them back into production. While the application VM is running in the safety of the IRE that you just created, it can be automatically instrumented with the latest NGAV and behavioral analysis tools in VMware Ransomware Recovery. Use these tools to conduct a system vulnerability analysis and identify fileless attack vectors and malware anomalies present in modern ransomware attacks. From the recovery UI, your infrastructure team can easily collaborate with the security team to determine the best remediation path. You can also leverage file and folder level restore for a more granular recovery capability. And you can safely iterate and validate various recovery points until you're ready to restore back to your production environment. And finally, restoring your workloads back to your production environment. The guided workflow experience in VMware Ransomware Recovery integrates identification, validation, and restore of recovery points back to the production site to simplify these recovery operations. Ransomware attacks will continue to proliferate and affect organizations worldwide, but there is a way to stay resilient and recover quickly even if attack gets through. VMware Ransomware Recovery is purpose-built to deliver confident recovery from modern ransomware, quick restore with guided automation, and simplified operations. Thank you for joining me today.